My chains are gone. We get back to that moment. Just let it be the most powerful sound tonight of people who know what it is to sing in freedom, of people who know what it is for those chains to be broken. That's the whole reason we have a song in this place tonight. It's the whole reason there's hope. It's the whole reason there's a church. Where would any of us be tonight without the grace of God? We surely wouldn't be here. So that's what we celebrate. Your worship comes from a thankful heart. It comes from a grateful heart. We have a lot to be thankful for tonight because of the grace of God, the mercy of God in our lives. And maybe you walk in this place tonight carrying just loads and loads of life. Maybe you feel like you're just under the weight of it tonight and just about to go under. Well, this chorus, this is for you. My chains are gone. I've been set free. That's the gospel. That's the good news tonight. That is why we sing. So if all you can say tonight is thank you, God, that's plenty. Just let your heart sing. You may be like, Chris, I'm not a good singer. Who cares? The person in front of you already knows that, okay? So who cares? Just let your heart sing.
The earth shall soon dissolve like the sun forbid.